गुड इवनिंग, दिस इज बेला फ्रॉम ओडिशा रे। टुडेज हेडलाइंस आर, वाटर लेवल ऑफ हीराकुड डैम इंक्रीज टू 630 फीट फॉलोइंग हेवी रेनफॉल इन अपर कैचमेंट एरियाज। वाटर इज बीइंग रिलीज थ्रू 3 गेट्स। ओडिशा रिपोर्टेड 4380 कोविड 19 रिकवर्ड केसेस इन द लास्ट 24 आवर्स। एलिफेंट कार्कास विथ मिसिंग टस्क रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम तप्त झरन मालेगिरी फॉरेस्ट इन अनुगुल डिस्ट्रिक्ट। The animal was reportedly shot by poachers for tusks. Bhubaneswar RMRC Director Sanghamitra Pati highlighted that sero survey in Gajapati district showed overall antibody prevalence of around 65%. A woman fell off her moving scooty after a miscreant snatched her mobile phone on Rasulgarh Canal Road. The woman sustained critical injuries and was taken to high-tech hospital by police. A youth held her mother hostage at knife point in front of Odisha Assembly. He was overpowered by police personnel and the woman rescued. The youth is a mentally unstable, was admitted to SCB Medical College and hospital in Cuttack. Odisha reported 17 more COVID-19 deaths and 3,615 positive cases in last 24 hours. Of the total cases, Bhubaneswar registered 340 new COVID-19 cases. That's all for today.